unique singing talent of yours. How did it all start?
I'm told I was born with it. बचपन में बच्चे रोते हैं पैदा होते हैं. I'm told I came out singing. Okay. The sweet voice of a child. I think each one of us sitting here, especially the guys I'm talking about, girls ka to hona hi hai. So the guys also have got a sweet voice, I'm sure, as a child, right? So even I had a similar kind of voice, and it was probably on the sweeter side. And music happened to me. I was born with it. So even if I wanted to sing any male number, it will sound like a girl singing a song. Like, you know, yeah, I guess that's the reason Lata ji, Asha ji and all the female singers have lent their voices for all the child artists. You know, when you see Phoolon Ka Taaron Ka kind of song or Tumse Mil Kar Na Jaane Kyun and so many such songs where you will have a proper male version happening later in their lives. But then as a child when they sing, it's essentially a female voice and so female playback. So there was a singer in me right since I was born, and the voice was also added to that. The sweetness came with it, and I could essentially sing that way. And I went through the natural course of transition which every boy goes through. So mind, moochhe jo hain chipkaya nahi, it's absolutely original. Don't pull at it, it hurts. And that's when the voice cracked. And as they say in Hindi, you know, our voice, it becomes ghar ka na ghat ka. It's neither here nor there, that boyish adolescent voice. So I did go through that difficult patch because as a kid, I was called a child prodigy because I could sing some really tough numbers. And post-adolescence, that period of about a year and a half or so was when I went through that struggle of trying to rediscover myself. And then slowly the voice settled and I got this kind of a voice.